Marriage Equality Rhode Island is appealing to Senator Jack Reed to co-sponsor the Respect for Marriage Act. The bill seeks to repeal the Defense of Marriage Act President Bill Clinton signed into law in 1996. According to our news partners at the Providence Journal, the group has launched a campaign to get Senator Reed on board, saying Reed is the only member of Rhode Island's congressional delegation yet to lend his support.